Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'm going to show you how to emboss using the framelits and also how to cut using the framelits. And we're going to go ahead and put the big shot right in the camera. The first thing we're going to do is the cutting, because that's what they're designed for, is to cut. So we're going to start out with tab 2 with your multi-purpose platform. We're going to add your cutting pad. Next we're going to add the cardstock that we want to cut, and I want to cut the front side of the card. So what I'm going to do is lie it just like that. And then I'm going to take the framelit, and when you want to cut, you're going to put this little raised edge. I don't know if you can see that, but this side is flat and this side has a little raised edge. You want to put that down exactly where you want to cut it, okay? So that's where I want to cut it. And then the final step is another cutting pad. So then I'm just going to run it through. Move this over, and there we have it. It's cut exactly where I want it, okay? So I'm going to set that aside, and then I'm going to show you the embossing process, okay? So bring this back over here. Again, I'm going to use tab 2. Instead of the cutting pad, I'm actually going to use 2 silicone mats. So no cutting pad, just multi-purpose platform, tab number 2, 2 silicone pads, the cardstock that you want to emboss, so I want to emboss this side. And then this time you're actually going to put the raised edge up, okay? So I'm going to put that exactly where I want it to emboss. Then you're going to put a cutting mat. And then piece of printer paper. And I'll have on my website a PDF listing all these steps, okay, so you can print it and keep it with you. So let's move this out of the way. And here we have our embossed. It's kind of hard to see. Hopefully you can see it. Okay, so now we're going to emboss with this platform. So that would be no tab, and then cutting pad, a piece of cardstock, a silicone mat, the piece of cardstock that you actually want to emboss, the framelit up, a cutting pad, and printer paper. We figured this out the other day on my live stream on Ustream. It took several tries. And there you have it. Hopefully you can see that. There you go. Okay, so now let's make the card. Okay, so let's make the red one. First thing we're going to do is stamp the Be My Valentine. This is from the P.S. I Love You stamp set. We're going to use black stays on ink. Now we're going to stamp the heart from the same stamp set with real red ink. And we're going to punch that out with the heart punch. And then we're just going to pop that up using 2 dimensionals. I just added it right on top of the raised embossed heart. Okay, so there's that one. And then for this one, kind of the same process. Just stamp the Be My Valentine really fast. And then to line this up, I just close it and insert the heart right in the middle. Just like that. Okay, so there you have it. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks a lot. Bye.